What if cars run on water? You might be thinking, that's impossible, but what if I told you it's not only possible, it's already been done? In 2012, a team of engineers from the University of Toronto built a car that could run on nothing but water. The car was powered by a 30-kilowatt electric motor that was powered by a battery. The battery was charged by a solar panel that was mounted on top of the car. The car was able to drive for about 2 hours before needing to be recharged. This car could potentially be used in areas where there is no infrastructure for charging electric cars. And it could also be used in areas where there is no access to clean drinking water. The team is currently working on a prototype that can travel further distances, and they hope to have a product that can be mass-produced in the near future. This technology could potentially revolutionize the way we power our vehicles, and it could also save lives. I'm the host, thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.